Hold it up, Chris.
Oh.
Nice.
What's that?
Just so everybody knows, I'm recording, still watching it.
Hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas.
It was precious.
I don't think Santa Claus will mind you.
Santa Claus,
he won't have to use.
Oh, look at that
smile. Dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door. That's the easiest
thing to do. Oh, look at that smile.
I can see him eating now on Christmas morning.
Oh, look at that smile!
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Would eat me up for thin. Teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage. I'd feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. I can see me now.
I love that with the lights and the
creeping.
He's like, where are you going with that?
Look at him, he's staring at you. Hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too.
Oh, what else?
Crystal!
She went upstairs a lot.